Boxing star Glen Tapia was one of the sparring partners of Manny Pacquiao as he was preparing for Tony Margarito. In this interview, Tapia tells me that one of his favorite fighters is none other than Sergio Martinez.
Because he's just strong and he's just aggressive and he's got a great style. He has a great style.
His swagger is like none other. There's nobody out there that could be with the winding up. And this is how he fights with...
Yeah, he's crazy. And he started when he was 20 years old, you know? Right? 20 years old, started boxing, and it's crazy how he just... adapted in the sport, you know, it's great.
So, who would you want to fight in your weight class? Just if you give me four names, anyone out there?
I don't know. I think me and Sergio Martinez would be a good.
All right. If you ever come to LA, back, we'll go visit him in the gym.
No, I really don't know. I really don't know, man. You know, I'm a young guy. I'm 20 years old.
He just started. You're aging.
And I'm 8-0 with our knockouts. It's just this is my start, and you know, I'm just taking my time, one step at a time, and I'm trying to be one of the best world champions. You know, I'm not just trying to be a world champion. I'm trying to be one of the best. So
why boxing? Dude, you could have played basketball, football.
I love to fight. You know, I love to fight. I love being in that ring. It's fun for me. My mom is mean. You know, I got the meanness from my mom, so she really doesn't care.
The Dominican, like Dominican Republic.
She doesn't care. You know, so it doesn't matter. So I got it from her.
It's a sport that people come from, like I would say, serious backgrounds. It's not a sport for the rich kids. Mm. So how's your life changed since you got into boxing? Because now you're getting notoriety, working out with Manny.
It really doesn't change how I am. You know, I'm a humble guy. I'm a good guy. It really doesn't matter. People get too hyped up. They think they hoot somebody. No, I'm just a normal person, and I'm just me. You know, I'm just gonna when I get up there, that's when I'm trying to really calm down. You know.
Glen, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao? You had a lot of opportunities to spend time with him, to get to know him away from the start.
Yeah. He's a great guy, great humble guy, you know, and he's a friend to me now, you know. Now before he was just I just knew him at first, and then we got to know him. And it's like, wow, okay. But then when I met him, I'm not gonna get starstruck by him, you know. It was just I just started talking to him, and he's a really nice guy, genuine guy, and we got to know each other, we got to talk, and he's a great guy, man.
What was the best part about being in the Philippines? First time you've been there, I assume. And how was it?
The people are nice, man. The people are great to be around. There's not one person that got hatred against Manny.
It's like your homeland. The same laid-back island.
Yeah, and then everybody loves you. And I was sparring with Manny, and then they started loving me because they saw me on TV, and that was crazy.
How did the sparring go, really? Were you able to dish them out? Because we saw in 25
years. I gave him hard work. I came with a...
You have heavy hands, I heard.
To do, you know? Yeah, I go in there, and I'll fight, man. I'll fight hard, man.
So
you know?
What do you do when you're not boxing? You have any hobbies? You have any interests?
I just hang out, man. I like playing sports. I'm a competitive guy. I like playing around, you know, and just...
Have you played basketball with Manny?
Yeah, I play basketball.
Did you dunk on him? You screwed him?
No.
He's a hack,
no.
Huh?
He gets the he ball hog, man. He's like 40 points a game, you know.
I played with him, and he doesn't pass.
No, he doesn't. But it's good, man. It's fun. You know, me personally, I love playing around. I love having fun.
So, there you have it, Glen Tapia. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.